hawezi kukusahau. Hawezi, hawezi, hawezi kukusahau. Hawezi, hawezi, hawezi kukusahau. Hawezi, hawezi, hawezi kukusahau. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Roseline Kihamba, and on this channel we talk about relationship, faith and family. So if you're new here, ensure you click the subscribe button followed by the notification bell, and this will help you be notified every time I upload a new video. Thank you so much for them that are returning. What would I do without you? I appreciate you so much. And in that connection, I'd like to acknowledge one, Clara Amondi and Jonah Aibono. They were the first and second people to comment on my last video. So if you want a shout out, it's that simple. Ensure you click the comment button and give your comment so that you'll be the first or the second person to comment. Have the rights to that music. That's by Chris Mahangila. Hawezi, hawezi kukusahau. Hawezi, hawezi, hawezi kukusahau. Just enjoy the music. I have no rights to it. I say it's by Chris Mahangila. Today we're just talking about that God hawezi kukuacha, hawezi kukusahau. That is, God will never forget about you. Many people feel like, you know, God has forgotten about me. My case is sealed and forgotten, or it has been rubbished. God will never forget you. That's the encouragement I'd like to give someone today. Today we are not talking about any topic in particular, but I just wanted to bring this word of encouragement to you. Who is feeling heartbroken, who's feeling left alone, or who is feeling like God has just delayed, God has forgotten you, or God has abandoned you? Through that song, be encouraged that God will never forget you or abandon you. He says that you are his agenda, and God is not like man who starts something and they feel like this is not the right way and they abandon it and begin something else. God is very intentional. He was in the end before our beginning was. So wherever we are in our race of life, God has been here already. Because if he was in our end, then it means he has already been in this season where we are right now. So feel encouraged. In this month of October, you might be feeling like the year is coming to an end, or we are just in the last quarter, and you're trying to compare the resolutions you had made or the targets you had for 2019, and things are not just adding up, or they're just things that have gone so wrong. Be encouraged. Don't give up. Don't give up on God, for he'll never give up on you. And secondly, don't think that God has forgotten you. I mean, he says he's inscribed you in the palms of his hand. You know, when you're on his palms, then it means he sees you. He tries to do something and he just sees you. He knows you. Don't feel like you're a stranger in his agenda. If you're at the verge of giving up, be encouraged. You're in good company. Don't think that everyone else has just gotten their share of visitation. Many are still waiting on the Lord, and don't just give up on him. Don't look for shortcuts. Shortcuts will cut you short. So 3 months is still a lot for him to just change your story, to meet your need, and to just turn things around. And therefore, stay put, have faith. You know, faith is the currency of manifestation. So if you don't have the currency, you'll not be able to trade. Ensure you don't operate in disbelief or in doubt. Have that faith that pleases God, that touches the heart of God, and He will meet your need at the appointed time. Ensure you subscribe if you've not yet subscribed to this channel. Ensure you comment and give a like, give it a thumbs up if you've been encouraged by it. And see you in my next video. Goodbye.